Over the past 40 years, Han-Tang Yuefu's influence has reached numerous renowned universities and top-tier performing arts centers around the world. Chen Mei-o's wish is to carry on the Nanyin legacy and allow more people to appreciate the tradition of this unique art form.
My wish is that Han-Tang Yuefu should have a special cultural university. 要有学校, 要从教育着手才是真正的立根立本。 我觉得汉唐乐府应该要归于国家, 归于民族, 而不是陈美娥一个创办人的荣光。 这个是我们的列祖列宗留给我们的这个珍贵的文化资产。 如果我们有一个稳定的教育机制, 在各个领域的专家, 才能够完成这个重大的、伟大的民族传统音乐复兴的使命。